Is no one gonna help me? Somebody, please! My friend is hurt! Can you get out and help me? Please, mister, he's gonna die. He's all red and dribbling. I'm scared. We gotta get him to a doctor. I think he might be having a heart. Yo, he's got a gun, it's a bus! Let's split!
You wanna emigrate.
Citizens report, shots fired on,
freeway. Oh my God!
That was close! Miss me! I gotta get my eyes checked. This is a fine automobile! How did you not see me?
Hey, fuckface!
For fuck's sakes!
going to church on Sunday, but satirically? Word. See you then.
I'm talking about something that's very much post-post-irony.
Bye.
But he wouldn't understand that. I told him I'd make a movie about his ass and call it Cunts in America. But that would be the post-ironic use of the word cunt, both offensive and at the same time, curiously anodyne. Hey, what the fuck?
I find your t-shirt more than a little offensive. If there's one thing I cannot stand, it's post-ironic hipsters.
If you don't like it, you can go back to Canada, dude! Come on, you want a piece of me, huh? Oh, wait, oh fuck! Oh,
run,
fuck!
You little fuck!
Judge everyone, don't you?
When I'm done with you!